We've got Joe up next. We're going from the penalty spot for this, Joe. The crowd are going to cheer like mad when you score. Off you go. 3-2-1. Good lad. Come on then, Max. Max is from East Life as well. Let's see what you've got. These guys all taking part in some foundation programs we've had on during the week. This is Max. Good finish. Well done, Max. That is a round of applause. Come on then, Grace. Let's see what you've got. No, Grace has got it on the penalty spot. There you go. This is nailed up. Game. Good finish, Grace. Logan. Are you ready, Logan? Are you steady, Logan? Go. See if you can score a penalty at St. James's. The run-up's good. Good finish. Well done, Logan. Come on then, Lily. Honours even so far. What have you got? Finish. You like that as well? Milan Jensen's up next for East Life. Oh, Jensen, that's... Can we roll it a little bit closer to Jensen? Or do you want it from there, Jensen? Come on, Jensen, you've got this. Here we go. Massive cheer in 3, 2, 1. Go on, Jensen. Oh, you moved. Jensen. Jensen. Maggie moved. Jensen. She moved. We've had the goal cam on it. And Maggie moved just before you struck the ball. So are you ready? This time. 3, 2, 1. Hey, good finish. Right then, Ethan. 4 out of 4 so far for your boys and girls. Let's see if you can do it for Maricourt School. He looks confident. Good finish. Great penalty. Well done, Ethan. That scores for East Life and Maricourt and Liverpool. Well done, guys and girls. Good penalties. Don't forget as well, the foundation for the lottery draws changed a little bit this season. So you can still get your tickets during the second half. You can win yourself up to £1,000. Good luck with that. Rob, fingers crossed, second half. Well, back to you.
So, Justin, birthday to Jasmine from Australia.
Come on.
score of the game to Newcastle, and the scorer, number 23, Merino.